There's no doubt that the 2019 SEMA show is the year of the A90 Supra, and in fact some have joked that this year SEMA stands for Supra Equipment Manufacturers Association. Despite some early hate perhaps for the BMW engined A90 chassis, since it's come out and it's been quickly adopted by the enthusiast market, there's no doubt that it's shown its performance potential. However, with any brand new chassis, there's always some challenges when it comes to extracting more power. And one of the key ones here is in ECU tuning. Now, at the moment, there's very few options for end-user tuning on the A90 chassis, particularly if you want to do some custom tuning of your own. However, for the shops out there who are getting into developing the A90 chassis, making their own parts and then retuning the engine to suit, there are some options that have come out relatively quickly. Now, this does get a little bit complex because there is a little bit involved with the process. First of all, what you're going to need is a hardware package that's going to allow you to read the raw binary file out of the ECU. This will also allow you to flash back that binary file after changes have been made in terms of your fueling, your ignition timing, or boost control. However, in its own form, the hardware that you need to read and write from the ECU doesn't allow you to actually make any changes, and it won't display that information in a way that makes any sense. Here, what you're going to need is a software package like WinOLS, which allows you to find maps inside that software. However, this is something that I believe is probably beyond 95% of tuners out there. This is a very specialized skill, basically reverse engineering a factory ECU. So essentially, without information about what maps are available or where to find them in that raw file, you're basically shooting blind. That's where companies like B&C Consulting come in and offer some options. With B&C Consulting, you can purchase map packs for a variety of different ECUs, including the new A90 Supra. These map packs basically give you a definition so that you can find the relevant maps and understand what they mean in WinOLS without needing to find them yourself. Then you're free to modify them from within WinOLS and then flash them back into the ECU. At the moment, custom end-user tuning is not going to be cost-effective for someone who wants to tune their own vehicle. However, for shops out there, a hardware package for reflashing, such as the option available from B-Flash, is going to set you back around about 4,900 euro. On top of that, you're going to need your map pack so you know what maps are available and what to change. However, if you want to be an early mover on the A90 platform, at the moment, there's not a lot of other options out there.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.